Hello, good morning to everyone. My name is Melvin Matthew. I am infection control nurse of Sarvodaya Hospital. Today I am in front of you to show the 7 steps of hand washing, which is very much important in this season of corona. So let's start our hand washing. First of all, wet your hands. Then take soap solution. Now, the first step which we should do is rub the hand palm to palm. This for 10 times. Okay, now second step is rub the palm over the dorsal of left hand for 10 times. Vice versa, again 10 times. Now the third step is interlacing the fingers. In interlacing, we are rubbing the web of fingers. Now fourth step is interlocking the fingers. While interlocking, you should be careful that you are rubbing the knuckles as well as the inside area where the gaps are present. So again, vice versa for both hands for 10 times. Now next step is rubbing the thumb in a rotation motion. While rubbing the thumb, we also have to care for the area which is left over here. So in this manner. For both hands. Now the next step is rubbing the fingertips over the palm, so that we can clean our nail buds as well as nails. Of both hands for 10 times. And the last and final step of the 7th step is rubbing the wrist in a rotation motion. For 10 times of both hands. And finally, here we finished our 7 steps of hand washing. And now, take the water and rinse the hand very nicely. Thank you. And after this, dry your hands either by the dryer or a tissue paper.